Cave. It's getting colder outside lately and seasonal depression has already hit some people pretty hard. Do you have any advice for your followers who might be feeling anxious or sad this time of year?
Of course, here are some things that make me happy. First, staying hydrated. Even though it's cold outside, it's hydrate or die straight, besties. Second, cuddling up to stay warm. I like using my Human, but you guys can find a blanket or anything else that makes you feel cozy.
I like using Cape as my heater.
Third, it's okay to get frustrated sometimes. If you wanna beat up a blanket, do it. Show that blanket who's boss. Fourth, don't overwork yourself. It's okay to take breaks to relax and have fun. You are a bad bitch. Don't ever forget that. Fifth, eat as much food as you want to, as long as you're healthy and happy. That's all that matters. Lastly, remember that you are loved. I have no way of knowing how many followers I have, yet mom tells me that I'm loved by many. That means you have people out there that care about you too, and you don't even know it yet.
That was great advice, Kate.
Bye bye.